Dr. Karen Chesser has committed to more than a quarter of a century of serving the youth of Northern Kentucky as an educator and working as a partner with industry and nonprofits to positively impact students and the local economy. Karen tirelessly advocates for opportunities for students to learn 21st century skills and does so through many relationships she's established with local businesses. She helped create the Northern Kentucky Maker Space, which was the first of its kind in the region and in any public school district in the state. As co-chair for the Northern Kentucky Education Council's College and Career Ready Action Team, she collaborates with business, nonprofit, and post-secondary leaders. Under her leadership, this action team has developed projects like EdCamp, the College and Career Readiness Symposium, a regional dual credit consortia, and the Global Awareness Summit. Karen supports STEM programs such as the First Lego League and STEM Girls Rock, and serves on the Greater Cincinnati STEM Collaborative.
Well, as the Chief Academic Officer of Boone County Schools, Karen realizes that it takes an entire community to be successful in our schools. And with the business engagement, the partnerships that we have, that leads to student success. We do not have all the resources to be able to do it by ourselves. So by having partnerships with different companies within the area, they come in, they lend their expertise, and that is providing our students with first-hand career knowledge and post-secondary knowledge that they're going to need for the future. So Karen has worked on building those partnerships with the community for our students.
Congratulations to our 2016 Robert J. Storer Toyota Business Education Collaboration Award recipient, Dr. Karen Chesser.